Tim Gillig here with Livingston and Havens Institute of Applied Technologies. Have you ever had to read the contamination levels of your hydraulic oil and really don't know what they mean? Well, today I want to share with you how to read the ISO 4406-1999 code so that you can be an expert when it comes to oil contamination. There's three numbers, as you can see on my chart, that make up the ISO 4406 code. In our chart, it has a 22, 18, 14. So the first number is always going to be the largest number. Why is that? Well, the first number counts particles greater than 4 micron, all inclusive, in your 1 milliliter oil sample. The second number is going to read particles 6 micron and greater, all inclusive. So you know if you don't have the 4 and 5 micron particles in the sample to count, then you're going to have less contamination. The third number is particles greater than 14 micron. And so that's going to be the smallest number in the code. So let's talk about what does 22 mean? And if you look at the chart, 22 means there's a range of particles between 2 million, and 4 million particles in that 1 milliliter of oil that are greater than 4 micron. So it's a range, it's not an exact number. The second number is 18. And 18, as you read on the chart, moving to the left, says there's 130,000 to 250,000 particles that are greater than 6 micron in your sample. Not as many, and it tells us a lot because it says there's a lot of particles between 4 and 5 micron in that sample, but there's not a tremendous amount of dirt in the particles that are greater than 6 micron. So we have a lot of small particles in this sample. The last number is 14. And that references, as you work across the chart, there's 8,000 to 16,000, another range of contamination in this 1 milliliter of oil that is greater than 14 micron. Okay, now you know what the ISO code 4406-1999, how to calculate it. It's pretty simple. But what does it really mean to you? Well, next time we get together, I will share with you how we take this information and apply it to the cleanliness level that we recommend for your hydraulic oil systems.